I see one little girl who is not snuggled in a bed.
It's hard to sleep knowing that you're sharing your bed with thousands of hungry dust mites. Thanks, Hugh Downs.
You're a downer, Debbie D. You really are a heel. You can't avoid a story if it's sad or grim or gory, Debbie Downer. Given the choice between having a conversation with you or having my face shredded by an eel, I'd pick the eel.
Santa, we left you milk and cookies.
Oh, delicious.
I wouldn't drink unrefrigerated dairy if I were you, unless diarrhea is on your Christmas list.
Well, aren't you a sweet little girl? What's your name?
Debbie.
Why, that's a beautiful name.
I'm named after my father's sister. She's estranged.
Usually, when I come to houses, not a creature is stirring, not even a mouse.
You should check those houses for carbon monoxide. It's an odorless killer.
Oh, ho, ho. Well, I hadn't thought of that.
That's the thing. So few do. Can I still tell you what I want for Christmas, or have I missed the window?
Oh, of course you can. You sit right up on Santa's lap.
Okay, but it might take a sec. Juvenile sciatica.
Is that even a thing? Hey, now, what would make you happy this Christmas? How about my pretty pony?
Not so pretty to the Taiwanese youth who are forced to assemble them under dire conditions.
All right, how about this? Ah, an easy bake oven.
I better pass. My Barbie doll might try to put her head in it.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph, okay. Ah, how about a shiny new pair of roller skates?
Three broken fingers, two shattered kneecaps, and a hematoma of the scalp.
Okay, look, Deb, here's the thing. I got about a kajillion houses to hit tonight, so think about what you want while I get a little refreshment. Do your parents have anything in the liquor cabinet?
Can do. The Downers have a long history of self-medicating.
Okay, well, what say you hook me up with some of that in lieu of milk?
Here you are.
Thank you. Ho, ho, ho.
Hey, I think I know what I want now.
Oh, well, why don't you tell Santa?
Okay. Dr. Scholl's ventilated insoles, the ones with the charcoal layer. Soap on a rope, unscented. And a cure for my cat's chronic mange.
Meow.
Oh, Debbie, my dear, you shouldn't worry your head about those gloomy things. Little ones should think about lollipops and rainbows and giving Santa just one more kiss of scotch.
Here you go.
Yes, thank you. Wait a minute, I think I have just the perfect gift for you. Here we are, what's it? That's it. Merry Christmas, Debbie. Oh,
it's a calendar of medical oddities.
Wow!
Look at that goiter! This is the best Christmas ever.
Well, I'm glad I could bring joy to your heart. You were really starting to bring on my seasonal affective disorder. Oh, ho, ho, I gotta get out of here.
But Santa, it's so cold outside. This just in, Santa overcome by hypothermia, millions go giftless.